Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to episode 15. Yeah. We are more confident now because we have looked up the numbers and we are correct. This, I am Ethan. This is Ben. We are Checkpoint Unlocked. We are continuing on our quest to finish the Island of the Dead.
Dun, dun, dun. We are doing our main story. We have done every single side. Couldn't remember the name there. Personal ID. Oh, I died as I was getting the idea.
We've done all the side quests currently in our possession that we can do, and so we are continuing with the main story.
It spawned me where? Oh, what the heck? Dude, it spawned me on the other side of the bloody island. I'm next to Kim.
Did it really? Oh, man.
Oh. It wants me to go that way? Okay. I'll follow the path. I'll follow it.
Well, I am just here outside the hotel, just chilling.
Oh, I made my money back. Ow. There's a lot of zombies in my way. This is not a cool part. What a bad spawn. You just got wiped out.
Oh, I think I activated another side quest. I picked up a key to Hotel Bungalow 14. And it told me to go check it out.
Then check it out, we shall. I mean, we are in the vicinity, aren't we? I have no idea which way this is taking me. Where is it taking me? Is it taking me to the right place? Oh, it's taking me that way. Oh. As for your quest, Gold Digger is... It's... Yeah, you're
actually pretty close to me.
Yeah, you know it, yeah. It has no difficulty rating, though. It just says that you're doing it.
Yeah, it just says go check it out on mine.
Yeah, I'm 40 meters away. I think I could be next to you, actually. Yeah, I'm right next to the, I'm at the bungalow. I'm next to the gold diggers.
You want some more?
Nasty cutting.
Oh, personal ID. Ooh, lots of wallets right there with money.
Oh, I'm right next to you. Wait, stay there, stay there, stay there.
I mean, I'm still in the room, so...
Oh, did you beat me to it? Oh, it was telling me to go to a one further away. That must be part two of it, then.
No, I think it's like
wow.
The area.
Wow.
And then it...
Really? I got one. It gave me one. What a find.
Woo, 2400.
Ooh. I'm sure we'll come and find a fog here, boy. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Didn't give me a reward, the cheapskate. Oh, I see goodies.
Yeah, there's a lot of goodies up here near the front of the hotel.
Yep, all the rewards, all the luggage people.
Yeah.
Everyone seems to put money in their suitcases.
I mean, I'm not mad about it.
Oh, airlow splody next to all, guarding all this loot. Would you like to poof? Poof. Right, I'm ready to go in. Are you ready to go in? Oh, it was a cutscene.
Oh, okay. I guess so.
I thought it was a red line thing.
104.8
dude on the left is really tall.
Maybe we should try again in an hour.
An hour? 104.8, are you there? Can you hear us?
This is 104.9.
Yeah. All right. Well, hang tight, 104.8, because we're coming for you, buddy. That is, if the offer still stands.
Of course. I'll call in a helicopter and we'll be evacuated to the nearest aircraft carrier. But first, you have to get here.
We have wheels, we have gas, we'll get there.
Wheels won't cut it.
Why don't they? Are you on the other island?
Well, why not? Where the hell are you?
You see the ocean? That island on the horizon? Power telescope, you'd see me waving to you.
That's where the prison is. Who the fuck are you? A convict? Speak.
My name is Ryder White. I'm a colonel with the BIDF.
Banoi Island Defense Force.
I came to the prison to get my wife.
A doctor, Emily White.
Can we speak with her?
What's that? Come again?
We want to speak to her.
I told you, she's barely here, beaten by one of the infected. She was trying to help him, heal him. I only know all this because of her.
Listen, You try to soften us up by making us feel sorry for your wife and then promise us a way off this goddamn island, all from a fucking prison? Of course you're gonna be suspicious.
Where do you think I found you at the hotel? I'm a BDIF colonel, not some thug in a cell.
So why don't you call your own people? Contact the fleet.
Do you hear how bad the reception is? A bloody monsoon's coming.
The fleet is 80 miles offshore in the middle of the storm. The satellite's
there. The sound keeps cutting off for me.
Any more questions?
He's telling the truth.
And how would you know?
She's not just a hotel desk clerk, right?
Time's running out. You coming or what?
I guess we don't have a choice. But first we need to find a goddamn boat.
There's no point. This is benign. The prison is surrounded by a minefield. You have to find a guide through to the bunkers inland to Mingindi and find a smuggler called Moen. He knows the way.
Bunkers?
Japanese bunkers from the war. They're mostly destroyed, so you have no problem entering.
If he's eaten?
All right, White. We're taking you at your word. If this is some kind of con, I will personally take you off at the head.
Trust me. It's us against them.
We'll be in touch.
I'm not too sure what they're thinking. It's a con. What's this con going to be? That he's going to get us and take our car? What exactly can he do?
We need to go. Home sweet home. Oh, God! The zombie just hit me in the face with a stick.
Apparently that didn't take long.
The hell did you throw at me? Good, where is it? I want to know what the hell it was. Lord.
If the zombie throws something at you, then you are... It's near enough a one-hit kill. No matter what it is, it could be the worst weapon ever, but because the zombie throws it, it's, you know... It takes you down. Right, what is it now? The quest is home sweet home. Talk to Mike. Oh, okay. Mike! That sounds bad. Yeah. Maybe walking's faster than taking the car in the future. Not that I doubt we'll ever need to, but... Yeah. Open up! Mike. Hi, Mike. Mickety Mick Mick Mike. Ah!
Well, I feel like walking was faster simply because we can, like, cut through everything.
Yeah, yeah. The shortcut was a lot better.
Hello, Mike.
For the jungle, then the fastest way is through the tunnel. I've been hearing shit, and I gotta say, the most dangerous animals out there are human. And I don't mean the dead ones. Shit's been going on there for years, way before this fucking pandemic hit. Two names keep coming up, Afran and Matutero. Stone cold killers is what I hear. So if that's where you're going, you watch your ass. You want to get into those old war bunkers,
and they've never bothered to attack the hotel
through those armored doors. Let me see what I got. Maybe I could put something together with that Semtex you salvaged from that helicopter crash. Wonder why the hell they were flying around with that shit in the first place.
They were gonna bomb us.
Together a fuse. Come back in a bit and I'll have something you can actually use.
Can we just come back now?
Come back in a bit. Yeah, slip screen.
There you go.
Yeah.
Blow your balls off. And don't forget to bring
come back in a bit. 2 seconds later. We're back.
It's easy to get lost in there.
Talk to Jen.
Alright. Let's
hold my axe.
Let's bundle up our weapons and get going.
Ah, take my axe. I don't need it.
My mother said she used to play inside them before they were sealed. If we can get one of them open, we can head inland.
Play inside of what? Oh, a bunker. Ah.
Okay, no worries.
I can lead the way.
Just let me store stuff in you first. Let me use you.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, dokie. In the car. Somebody just gasped for breath. Which way is it taking us? Oh, it's the top one. Okay. Right, sunlight, please don't kill me again.
Hi!
Don't
put any... Hi!
Why are you not in?
I was putting stuff in gin. Alright,
oh,
go.
Oh. I'm just praying that there's no yellow cars that are going to get in my way. I expect the bus to come out of nowhere again, but it's more the yellow cars that are invisible.
The bus wasn't yellow.
No, but the bus just takes up 90% of the road.
Going to the jungle, the jungle, the jungle. Going to the jungle. La-di-da-di-da.
I was waiting for that finish, but it, see this bus that's in the just in the way. So when you can't finish a rhyme, fellas, just la-di-da-di-da. I was expecting a cool finish, but I just drove forward there. I was trying to think of the ending to that song, and then completely forgot I was driving. I was like, la-di-da-di. Oh, crap. Crash. Where are we going? There was a red circle. Do we have to get out? Do we have to get out of it?
Yes.
Okay, fine.
No, we have to...
What? Now what? Now we have to talk to her?
Now we follow Jin to the bunker.
Okay.
Someone must have been hiding in that bunker and attracted their attention. I don't like this, but you do what you need to.
Yeah, well, you could join in. We're gonna protect her. Ugh. I'm gonna run ahead and see what she's talking about. What bunker is it gonna be this time? Oh. Hey. There you are. No, I thought I'd make friends. You know, play a game of a high five. Or, I don't know. I forgot all the hand games. Shush.
Yo, Jin. Stop walking. Move your butt.
Shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. There we are. Now she's making the runs. I found the bunker.
Oh!
Oh!
It knocked me off the fucking cliffside.
I saw, yeah. Oh, no. Okay. Nearly did to me too. One more. Oh, bye head. We have to go. Apparently Jin was too afraid to even look.
Let's go, Jin.
Don't tell me there's going to be any more. Well, apart from the ones that are actually in the bunker.
I don't know, she's just like waddling. She's not running.
They're coming.
Oh, here they come.
Yeah, at a rather slow rate. Can I not come down? Haha! Oh, I didn't knock your arm off.
It's real close by.
Oh, is it? Well, maybe you could move your ass.
Thank you.
I chopped your arm off. How did you whack me? I'm dying. No, I'm dead. I chopped his arm off.
I'm nowhere near you.
I chopped the damn arm off. How did you kill me with the arm that I chopped off? What, it just flew into my face and that killed. You bashing?
I'm planting a bomb.
Oh, you're planting? Ah, I can see where you're supposed to. Run! We have to wait until she gets close and then we can run away. Are we being too fast, Ethan? Are we going too quick?
We're blowing it up. Okay. One, two. Get inside quick.
6,000. Quick, use the blocks and okay, we've got a fast travel. A bench, a portal. And a mod. Oh no, it's a fact. It's a fact in the same form of a mod. Sneaky. Cheeky. Travel to jungle for a pipe. Axe 3! We made it! Yeah!
Oh yeah,
going green.
Oh goodness. Chapter 10. Achievement. No raccoons here. Complete Act 2.
You out your mind? We're supposed to get the fuck off this island, not hike deep into the goddamn jungle.
We need Moen for that. Trust me, he's the only one who can get you past those floating mines. Do what he wants, and he'll do what you want. Get him.
He's just a skilled driver. What happens if we're not a skilled driver?
This isn't only about what Moen wants, is it, White? You're pushing us there for another reason.
Don't you understand? Each one of you has had contact with these things, and none of you have gotten sick. Your blood could be used to make some sort of antidote to save my wife.
She's still alive?
They gave us something, some medicine. I don't know what it is. It slows down the process, but not forever. The doctors in the lab could use the antibodies in your blood to create some sort of cure. It may be Emily's only chance.
What the fuck? Well, what do we do?
You don't think about the wife and you think we can make a cure to cure the entire island? And just do it anyway?
Mm-hmm.
There's no real thinking about it. It's either you make a cure or you... What are you going to do without him anyway? He's going to walk around looking for random shit.
Jin, you're more full of compassion than any of us. You know what it's like to lose someone you love. What do you want to do? I don't fucking care.
Why is there a debate going on?
Well, I do. Time to step up, Logan. You in the game or warming the bench?
Sam B?
No, she didn't. Yeah, she didn't ask Sam. She asked you.
Crew. We hang together or we fuck. All right, then. Let's do this.
Got Jin being selfish and still fakes in the wrong way. How dare she? How rude of her.
Once you find the village,
we weren't talking about you, Jin. I mean, they were. We weren't.
Wait, I know somebody who might help us.
How did we get the car through the pipe?
Really far from here. We're gonna need to take a car.
Oh, well, looky there. We're gonna need to take a car. It's a good thing we got one.
Either we got the car through the pipe, or the pipe, which is now non-existent, may I say, somehow led us straight to a car. Oh, the jungle's big, but I'm guessing a lot of that's just driving. Open roads. Oh, bridge. Don't fall off the bridge.
Yeah, you're really dead.
Oh. Okay. So this is the part of the game where it's more about killing the people than the zombies.
Is it?
I don't know, but that's what the guy made it sound like. You know, there's two names that keep popping up in the jungle. And it's this guy and this guy. The humans are a bigger threat. Searching a basket for nothing. Take care of one.
There's two of them down there apparently. Move, I'm trying to get in the bus.
In the bus?
Yeah.
What's in the bus?
I mean, I see a box.
Ugh. Fine, I'll come back up.
No, it won't let me in the bus, so...
Oh.
Oh, God!
These guys seem to be rather slow. Oh. They seem to be padded, but they're rather slow. I'm aiming at your head. Cut it off. Don't just whack him with the bottom of the weapon.
That's why they're as difficult as they are. They're wearing helmets, so they're resistant to the head things.
Yeah, but you slice at the neck, not the face.
Well.
Are we still not getting the bus? Are you sure you didn't have to like get on the bus or something?
Yeah, I couldn't find a way in.
Jin is still on the run.
Yep.
She is not stopping.
Now she decides to haul anus.
I'm searching for algae, okay.
Don't let him bite me!
Ah.
What did you have? Flimsy construction hammer?
A hammer. Charge! Jin, we're coming! I mean, not that you're stuck. Oh, you're right there, okay. So she did stop for us. How do you know where we're going? Did you spend time in the jungle or something?
Apparently she knows somebody that's here.
But she knows where they are as well. Where are you taking us, Jin? Where are we running to? Ooh, another search thing. Gutacola.
Is there another search thing?
More basket. That's probably the best piece of loot I've found so far, but it's still a lot worse than what we normally have. I hear an undead, but I don't see an undead. Oh, hey. Fruit. it'll be very easy to miss some collectibles or goodies in the jungle.
Yeah. There's a bunker over this way, I see it.
You wanna
see if it's open?
There's a quest inside.
Is there?
Yep. Oh, well, back up. Well, where is the end? There we are. I think it could be upstairs then. Yeah, it's upstairs.
Hey.
Hi, Sam. Ah, hey, loot everywhere. I mean, I know this is your hideout, but it's ours now. That's a lot of money. And is that a snack? That's a snack, not a fact. Damn.
Fucking psychos.
Oh, a chest though. And a mod. That's a good knife. That's
personal
a good
ID.
Knife. Justice mod.
Justice mod. That bugger gets so bloody close.
I might take that. That could be a good knife.
Bloody crazy.
Alright, shall we
be useful.
Yep.
Where the hell are you?
Might as well.
I don't know who to trust anymore. You're not with the government, are you? Chances are they're the wankers responsible for this bleeding catastrophe. A bioweapon gone bad, most likely. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this, and when I do, the whole world's gonna know what they did. First, I need some help with this bloody arm.
What's wrong with your arm?
Fop.
Oh, is he going to be a... I don't know. Is he saying anything?
I don't know.
Thanks, got silence. Oh, a Striker shotgun. Yeah.
Striker shotgun. Yeah.
Thanks, dude. Right. Laters.
Yep. Continuing on.
If only I had a shotgun that was actually good enough. Oh. More Gula... Go to Kayla.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe fucking zombies?
Infection all over the island? Jesus Christ.
That's what an infection would do. Ooh.
They were caught totally by surprise.
Oh, yeah. You might wonder why.
Like the entire island.
This is never gonna end, is it?
Look! It's Jin!
Oh, Ethan! Ethan!
In here. Get inside.
Guess what I found?
I will open a door for you.
Down there.
A spade.
A spade!
Fucking spade.
Oh dear. Which area was she talking? This one? Oh, it's you! It's, I know the way off this
so
island person.
Taking a look.
Oh, we've got a shocking crowbar mod.
Here's the story. Afran fucked us good, man. His morg stole every single gun we had. Lucky for us, Afran's people didn't get too far, though. We heard on the radio that their car got swamped and they're stuck out there, waiting for help. Go there and get our weapons back, and I'll tell you how to find Moen.
Guns, weapons, ammo, I can take,
right,
yeah. Okay, I agree.
Fools won't stick around there
I
forever.
Accept.
Matutero's help or what?
Right, let's go activate all the quests.
Yeah.
For the time being, I have nothing to sell.
Wanna blame somebody? Blame fucking Afran.
I can get a frying pan.
Things are over there. Those people who won't die. Will you help me out with them?
Sure.
We accept everything. Undead by the harbor.
Dude. Let's see what's in this building.
What does this guy want?
Lauren. What do you want, Lauren? Where are you?
Hey. Oh, through the window.
A lot of villagers were badly hurt the last time they attacked. We need bandages and disinfectant to dress their wounds. Do you think you could find some for us?
I probably have some on me already.
Yeah, sure.
good.
Right.
Thank you.
By any chance, are you going to be a survivor? You're going to be a completionist, yes, not completionist, what do we call it? Going to be a,
Please, hurry. The injured
contain your ass. Stop talking and let us hand it to you. I have none.
Apparently I have none as well.
Well, rude. Where haven't we looked? I think we've looked everywhere. A fence plank.
Ugh.
You know what? We've entered the jungle. It sounds like a good time to say that was episode 15. And we will say thank you guys for watching. This has been Ben. This has been Ethan. This has been Dead Island episode 15. We have finally finished Act 2 in the city, which I'll admit was actually much better than the resort. Ethan, what have you done? Trying to end an episode here, and this guy keeps going on with the game. Oh dear, this typical.
Blah blah blah. Cool.
Are you good?
Anyway.
Personal ID on the bed. Right. Now, quickly, before he starts again and goes off somewhere else, Ethan.
Kill that hobo bastard.
Ethan.
What?
Stop.
What?
Stop. Stop. Good boy. Yes, thank you for watching. You know, I'm just going to get interrupted by everything, aren't I? Oh dear. Okay,
so Ben,
Ethan, Dead Island, episode 15. This is the end. This is it. This is done. Okay, well, it's not the end of the game, but it's the end of the episode. Thank you guys for watching. Tune in next time, where we'll actually enter the jungle.
And as always, don't forget to like and subscribe.